a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
That's a big burger.
Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her.
It's a greasy burger.
Her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it.
He's obviously in a happy marriage.
Right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll see the teeth of the
just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
Suppose she didn't splatter. I'll be honest with you, eh? Get back in your truck and avoid getting bitten. Well, it's going to be too late for that chap, I'm afraid. Here's Leon. Playing both of these in their classic, original 1998 inspired 8 fits for Leon and Claire. Ain't no gasoline. Wonder, man.
That's weird.
And I've also got the original Resident Evil 2 soundtrack selected. Right, first things first, because I've noticed, let's quickly go into the audio, and I'm going to have subtitles on. Where's subtitles? Set.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
You reckon?
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Hey, what are you doing?
Setting up for a trap, I'm afraid, Liam.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey!
Wait now! Help me!
Fuck.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Son of a bitch.
I ain't gonna attempt to speedrun this or anything though. I try and beat my previous original playthrough time, which was 8 hours, which shouldn't be hard to beat. But if you do attempt to speedrun it, the cutscenes and all these bits and bobs don't contribute, it only counts towards your actual gameplay, so it's quite handy to know.
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Welcome to Raccoon City. I'm my own brother.
Was one more gripe with this game, as I did hope that you'd actually explore more of the city. But hopefully, we'll get that with Resident Evil 3 Remake, which I'm sure they're going to do. I know they've talked about it. I still want that to be a next-gen title. Next to E3 this year, and release at the end of this year, so that'd be fantastic. Probably won't happen, but it'll be fantastic. Or maybe this time next year. So I want to hear the stars. Resident Evil 2. My favourite game of all time.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
So both so young and fresh-faced in this remake.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Though they are releasing at some point, I think they're coming out in March, actual pixelated skins for Leon and Claire.
More like running.
Apparently they're going to be available in Japan. Launch date, January 25th. We are going to eventually be free to everyone, apparently, that's on March 22nd. Oh, hiya.
That girl's a maniac! Why'd she bite me?
There, get out.
Get out now!
Thank you.
No airbags. Run, zombies are coming for you, bum, bum, bum.
Shit.
There's the, is that?
They've all turned.
No. She is in this game, though, with a female zombie, the generic female zombie from the original. One of the denim shorts and pink tank top. She's here. Notice Walt's plan for Claire's campaign. Obviously, during the original, you come from the Leon's left-hand side. From that way. And we've got poor Brad Vickers down there. Well, he's not down here. At least in this mode.
Hello? Is anybody here?
I had speed running, but I want to do it in a quicker time before, which shouldn't be difficult. But I'm gonna do little thingamajigs like this to enhance the story viewing. Here. Elliot screwed.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Okay, right, it's gonna get my samurai weapon. Here as well. So I've got some ammo. Might as well go and get it now. But if I can, I'm going to try and conserve. Conserve? Is that the right word? Sounds wrong. But as much ammo as I can. Sound like I said that completely wrong. No, me, I probably did. I've got a habit of half making up words and thinking that they're proper words and they're not. See, little goes into transitions into a cutscene here now, so I can actually skip it, but so you can barely even tell. It's all very seamless, and these little bits, they don't count towards your time, so if you are a speedrunner, you can actually just watch all these bits and bobs to your heart's content. I love the original music. So I've played through it with the original soundtrack and the remake, no, original music. Which you get with the deluxe editions. You probably have to buy it on its own, I'd imagine. The only problem is with it, during certain points of game, you don't get as good as audio cues. I do think the original music, I do find it's more, makes me more tense than the remade version. Notebook with obviously giving you hints towards the puzzles. We're gonna need to unlock the underground passage. Come on. See ya.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Don't know why I spoke like a cockney.
There was another officer I couldn't.
But I did.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Let's go and get the first coin puzzle up here. flying flower bird. No. Look like a flower.
The passage isn't open yet.
I think, actually, the door up here, which was locked during that one-shot demo, I think I can go through here. I can't go through a second door, I don't think, but I'll go through here now. At least open the safe. Get a herb. Pamphlet collectibles as well. Scattered three. I don't know, what was it again? L6. R2. L11. Oh, bugger. What did he do that for? L6, R2, left 11. Sorted. Now that nozzle, actually, come to think of it, silencer. Don't want to give too much away, but you may have seen certain trailers, and if you've seen certain trailers, you know there's a certain enemy that appears, and he's ruthless. When that certain enemy makes his appearance, run. Do not run whenever you can. Always walk slower the better. And equip weapon with the silencer as well. Trust me. Did I not pick up a sub-weapon? I thought I did. Oh, I plonked it in the safe, haven't I, you plonk. Can't get through set of tape without a combat knife. What am I thinking? It's not like I can rip off the set of tape or anything from the sides. That was a rookie mistake. That window just went past there. If you played, obviously, the original Resi 2, that's where the liquor first gives you a glimpse of it. Speaking of the liquor. That is grotesque.
Huh? What?
Point mouth. Let's let him down. He ain't gonna turn into a zombie later. He's done. He is cream crackered. He is knacker jackered. Whacker packered. Leave me alone. Uninterested. For that. Let's get some stuff in here. 103, can't do 2 and 3, so 104. I know there's only a couple of them, but Force a habit. I should always remember. There we go. 106 is one, which is a film. You don't have to get this film, especially if you've done the a playthrough already. But if you, there's a lot of milestone challenges in the game, and if you develop three films in one playthrough, you get like unlock bits of art or 3D models and stuff, and obviously you get better rewards for campaign completions and certain times or stipulations and whatnot. You can find the remaining buttons for that and get the extra goodies. There's more ammo, there's another film, there's also some storage as well. Let's dispose of him. Pop! 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 It's Dead Space's limbs. Just to make sure. And he's gonna get up. So let's get rid of his limbs. There's some points on the board of those windows. You, my friend, can bugger off. You can stay there. Handy naked combine things and items and that on the go. Very helpful. There we go. That's the clue for our puzzle, which isn't much of a puzzle. Store that. Store that. Store that. Gunpowder as well. I do try and make a habit of not use my gunpowder until later when I get desperate, so store that as much as I can as well. And this is obviously herbs, mix reds with green, three greens, and mix blues with a green or blue with a red or whatever. Blue with a red, no, I don't know if you can do that, but you get my drift. I know I can't go through the store. Do it just so it appears on the map. I've tried to open it so I know what key it is. There you go, thanks, dude. Pulled some bullets from his butt. Speaking of which, I forgot to get the bullets from the press room. Oh well, they're safe for a rainy day at least. Gunpowder, there we go. Two normal pots of gunpowder. Got some handgun ammo, shotgun shells, high capacity and normal, and to get some magazine ammo for your Magnum, you need two big tubs, basically.
What the?
Ugly motherfucker. Down. Down. Yet, and so I've got one of the keys. So this one here, the initials of the names you find on the side of the desk, but lucky enough I have them written down. So this one should be Ned. And this one should be MRG. Sorted, Gavin, sorted. a clip from my handgun, which I've got stored in my inventory chest. Wait, if I can get past him without alerting him. This one, I think. Left 9. Right 15. Left 7. And we've got some storage. Yippee-ki-yay. Eh? Wrong way. Now let's go and put an extended clip in the inventory box. Or better still. Combine them. I mean, I can start using that gun now if I wanted to, like, but... Hey, Ob. Where did you come from? Came from upstairs, obviously. Two awful shots here. I definitely try and chop these buggers up, because these ones upstairs can give you all sorts of grief. She gets up. But she's got some bullets in her ass. Red herb, need a vowel for that. Hello. Is this one cap? Yeah. There's one upstairs as well, which... The life of me, I don't know what it is. Could be res or it could be bio. Ah, yeah, these are portable saves. So these ones, you've got to get it. So it's gonna go anti-clockwise. So bear with me, because I'm gonna write down some numbers, so I can do this as I go along. So what number, there we go, so that one, next one, where are you, so that one's 2, that one should be 8. So let's go right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I could expect to break into some Zelda music. Now we've got one of the buttons for the weapons locker downstairs. Do you know what? I'm gonna go down there now. Yeah, he smashed a window, but he can't get through there. I'll put this on number 3. But no, I'll put on number 2. Some gunpowder. open shelves. There's my beloved shotgun in there. So I know it's combined. I wish it had stopped telling you. This is the first time I've played it. Didn't be told every time. Right. So you too. This one, in the demo, it was bio or res, and it's not bio or res because I can't spell bio or res. I've changed it. Crafty sods. Hello, Licker. Now, Lickers, you can actually sneak past them. As long as they're not in a completely awkward spot. So at the beginning as well, this game appears to give you plenty of ammo, which it does, but it soon dries up later. That's why, during this playthrough, I'm going to try and conserve every bit of ammo I can. Yeah. Oh, and some, there's another ammo pouch, sweet. Now we're going to need to get a detonator and a battery.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Now, if you play the demo,
I've got something to show you. It's
you go and see him, that's where it ends.
I'll be right there.
Lion. What's this again? Goats. No. Gosh, just look at a bloody notebook. Fish, scorpion, water jug. I know these are star signs, but saying to got water jug is a lot easier for me to remember. Right, in here now, we're going to be conserving ammo. Loads of zombies in here. Now, my initial playthrough, when I first played it, I ignored these to save ammo. But, later in the game, when you meet a certain enemy, and you're trying to do a certain puzzle, these blights will wind you the hell up. So, I'm gonna clear out the screen. Best I can. Trust me. Seriously? When you got a few of these zombies getting in your way, when you try and do a puzzle, and on top of that, you've got a certain enemy on your ass. Fuck. you want to take? It's up to you whether or not you take this approach, but... honestly, it makes things a hell of a lot easier. Trust me. Oh, a head pop. He ain't coming back. I don't think he does, but I ain't taking a chance. Because it's this bit here. I don't think these two cop zombies get up. This is where the demo, one-shot demo ended.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Jess. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
There's your weapon locker key. Sweet. Let's do this very simple puzzle. A couple of half-decent puzzles later on in the game, which definitely give me a bit of a head-scratching moment, I can tell you. Okay, so we've got that. I don't think there's any ammo. We got one of these crates in the original version 2 with some shotgun shells. No such luck here. If you go up to certain things, press X and on, they highlight on your map, like so, so you can refer back to them later.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm-hmm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it.
Janet.
You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Yeah, Claire, go. Seriously.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
She's a badass. She's fine. She got this.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Janet. Oh, bugger off! Stay in there! Get out! I'm gonna board you up. Stupid.
What the?
These two always give me grief. Fuck, scallywags.
Shit.
Sometimes you're better off clearing out a hallway as much as you can. Come on, knife back. Thank you. Seriously? Need some ammo now. Yes, I know how to use them. This way. Oh! Are you having a... What a laugh that is. Good at these quite randomised, because some of these zombies on my last playthrough with Leon were not appearing where they're appearing right now. I had to dump some of this stuff. Let's get rid of you. Dutty first aid spray. Don't need you yet. I'm gonna get a shotgun. I'm gonna use it to hopefully clear out that corridor because I need those handgun bullets. Yes, I know. I don't need that now. Let's get rid of that. No point putting that in my inventory box.
Okay.
where am I in here? I can't go through there yet. That's a locked door. I have to go round. See ya. First things first, actually. Let's go and sort out this fucking corridor down here.
Son of a bitch.
Yes, you are. In the bloody shadows.
What the hell?
Oh my good god. I'm doing terrible here. What am I, hey, did I miss? That did not go according to plan. Get what I need here. Oh, I did pick up the ammo from his ass. Absolutely terrible there. So I'm using my shotgun shells when I need it. Let's make some handgun ammo as well. Could always make more shotgun shells later. Ugh. Every door I want to board up, every window I want to board up. It's so difficult to see sometimes. My thoughts exactly. Anything else in this room? No. I'll get to the stars room. And then soon after, I'm gonna think about saving up. Let's get rid of those cutters first, though. Don't need that yet, either, mate. Moved. Where is she? She's gonna jump out of me, ain't she? Quite sure there's nothing to pick in here. Lockers, eh? Sweet. You always find if there's two lockers, there's only ever something in one of them. Oh, you forgot about him. I don't think I can hear. Yeah, an example there of don't run if there's liquors in the vicinity. That's just for a safe, which I've already got that anyway. We need a USB key for that later. Let's get in here to get my Magnum. Anything else now? What I'm going to do now, I've only got a bit of health, I should be able to take one hit. I could always just try and walk past that liquor, but it's going to cause me massive grief later on. Especially when a certain enemy, anates himself. So, hopefully this will work.
Shit!
Is he dead? He's dead. Video, I'm gonna go up the stairs, I'm gonna set off a detonator, I'll get the third medallion coin for a puzzle room in the main hall, and then I'll be opening up the secret passage, which I think is probably about the best place to leave this video now, as it's just getting, give or take, to the hour mark. Combine a battery and that whatnot. Let's plonk you in there. Let's have you. There you go, I'm all set. Well, that, my friends, concludes this part of this video. I probably will be doing more playthroughs and see where it goes, see what kind of views my little small channel gets with this video. So, hopefully, I'll be doing more. Let's pause this. So, as always, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that malarkey. You can also follow me on Twitter, at SolidTheSnake, the same as my YouTube username. So, that said, my friends, thanks for watching and peace out.